Because a vision softly creeping left its seats while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence, of silence, of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath a halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light. Split the night and touch the sound of silence.
Voices never share.